Hello and welcome to Braveland. This is available on Android, iOS, PC, Mac, and Linux. It is a turn-based strategy game where you got the hex squares, and that's all I know about this. It looks cute. Diana studied magic for years to become a wizard. Finally, the last day of her studies arrived. According to tradition, the council of professors granted Diana a wizard staff. But she still needed to earn the title of wizard by passing one final test. The last test. Only I was allowed to pass it in the Great Library. Wow. Oh, there hasn't been any news from there for a long time. The outside world is dangerous. Who knows how it has changed after all these years? Don't worry, I studiously attended all of your lectures and I will return sooner than you can say transmogrification. And why did you slip that powder to the professor? We were all expelled because of you? The fuck? And who made this powder? Remind me? Oh, look, it's Diana, the best student in the department. Make way, I'm heading to the Great Library. No time to talk. Well, maybe the sages will help us study. Take us with you. Alright, it's better than traveling alone in any case. Just don't fall behind. That's really nice. The Steam overlay doesn't show up here. I just got an achievement, though. I'm glad that it's not spamming up the video. So... what's he up to? They say that my brother served as a court mage for the mad evil king. But out of nowhere came a self-taught warrior from the village and defeated them both. What nonsense! I don't believe a single word. Alright. Look, real goblins! I've only ever seen them in library books before. What morons. Beat them up and take everything in their pockets. Or is it the other way around? I always forget. Hey, why are you so negative? Damn, they're surrounding us. So what is the battle spell's name again? Alright. A young goblin. Not very brave. Frightened by of melee blows, huh? Alright. Ah, okay. Remove the highlighted cell. He's afraid of everything. Keep attacking to defeat the unit. Victory is mine! That was tough. Now you see what heroes you are traveling with. I've heard of your exploits. At the first year party, you were the first to fall asleep after a cup of cream ale. That only happened once. Let's open the chest. Strange test. It seems to be stirring. How interesting. We have to open it. If you ask me, it's just what chests that are full of all sorts of unpleasant things look like. Where do we go from here? Yes, let's open the strange moving chest. You opened the chest and found an apprentice of the academy. Omniportal Astral Rufus. Oh, omnipotent Astral Rufus. How did you get here? Oh, you managed to escape, but the master caught me and threw me out of the academy in the truest sense of the word. Right into this chest. The apprentice will join you. We patrol these grounds. We catch criminals. Have you seen anyone? Yes, we were attacked by goblins, but not far from here. It took a lot out of us, but we managed to repel them. This is a mere small fry. We are looking for real villains who destroyed our camp. They use magic. Magic? It's hard to do two girls' voices. trying to make them distinct. Magic? I think I might be able to get the bottom of this. I'm a graduate of the Academy. Oh, wizards! Very rarely leave the Academy walls. We'll be happy to accompany you. The Frost Archers will join you. Stop right there! This is robbery! Another step and I will shoot you while I stand! If you keep giggling, I'm gonna giggle. It's hard to do voice acting while you're giggling. Why me, Governor? This is... Fuck it. Let's just get to the fighting. Became a robber after barely learning how to shoot. Shoots, sometimes misses. Alright, can handle a sheep, but not a bull. Alright. Out of melee range of that. I should have, just rush him. All right. Success. So much XP. Here's our camp. See what the attackers did to it? Strange. There are no tracks of the attackers here. Can they fly? And what is this, some sort of strange quiver? These are magical ice arrows. We use them only in dire times. And it would seem now is just the time. Special abilities.
Come closer, mortals.
Astral Essence! Just what is this? These are ghosts. Interesting, judging by the books. You don't encounter them in our lands. Precisely, these are the ghosts that attacked our camp. The last battle against them was clearly a failure. So if the last battle was using these frost arrows that they just gave me, and the last battle was a failure, maybe I'm not supposed to use these frost arrows? It's weird that I don't have control over the main character. Alright, I can't actually make use of that right now. Oh, okay. I guess it increases the range. That seemed to be pretty successful. Keep this guy back on defense. Oh, it's recharging. And they got a lot of health. I can see why they messed him up. All right, crit. This is the devilry. We just decided to cut through the cemetery, and then these cursed creatures appeared. Did you see them too? Don't worry. We'll deal with the ghost. We've dealt with the ghost. Really, shoot. I'm no coward, but this is devilry has stirred up my hair on my chin. We're heading to the Great Library. The sages will know what's going on there. You? Going into the Great Library alone? You don't lack courage? All right, we're coming with you. Maybe we will find our minds there. Maybe we will find our minds? Is that a pun? Hey! How did you make it past the ghosts? What? Have we aroused their ire? You don't look like an experienced necromancer. Well, it's not a tricky matter. Those knuckleheads told us to stir the magic elixir and pour it. And who shared this magic elixir with you? We got it from the Great Library ourselves. It's full of this kind of thing. What's going on? Have the sages really started selling elixirs to such rascals? This cannot be. Experienced robber seeking out a weaker victim. Cunning robber from high and low roads. Drops coins after death. Alright. I still don't get why I can't use my main person. So I want to defend my archer. Super attack. Maybe I should have debuffed somebody. I was hoping that was going to do a lot of damage, but oh well. Just move everybody into position. Well, apprentice guys are pretty badass. Whoa! Just buffed everybody. One shot! Oh, dude, this guy's hanging on by a fucking thread. Oh, I see. There's two of them there, and I was. God damn, man! These guys are messing me up. Let's see if I grab the coin as I walk through there. No. That doesn't seem like that's worth wasting movement on. It's doing even less damage now. Nice! That was a serious counterattack right there. Only killed one of them? Oh shit. I get cocky grabbing that gold there. It's, I mean, shit, 7 gold? That doesn't seem like it's worth risking a movement on. Hey, wow, that was actually challenging there. I lost a lot of guys. So, I need to figure out if my army has actually been depleted as a result of all this. Oh yeah, this has got like a crazy complicated skill tree and stuff. think I had three. Can I add one? I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh.
Okay. So that is what my squad is made of. These are my talents. Knowledge is plus one. Finally, the main camp of mountain patrols. Here we can stock up on new or hire new recruits. There are even apprentices here, so this is where the expelled students are settling. I think we should strengthen our squad before proceeding further. As do I. I sell shit or buy shit. Oh, but I can only get these guys. Looks like that's gonna take me off into a new part of the map or something. Oh, I bet that's the item shop. That's the magic shop. That's hiring dudes. In this dungeon, all sorts of bandits are frequently encountered. Take care! I'm gonna go for it. YOLO! Oh, good. I was afraid that was gonna be like a, hey, you should have been screwing around up on the top world before getting in here, dumbass. An instant punish. But, it's fine. I can take this. There's a lot of archers, or no, that's one of these guys. Never mind, I'm not so worried about that at all. Don't like other people having archers, so I think I'm gonna target that down first. The archer fight the archer, and now I can double team this guy. Wow! Nice crit, dude. These apprentices may be complete flunkies, but they are getting some nice crits. Seems like it would be a waste to send this guy at that. So I'm just gonna finish it off with the archer, hopefully. Yay! Now, it was showing him as a loss, and then he plussed. So is it... Oh, I see. It's taken some from my reward. Nice. So, God, one of the things I hate about King's Bounty was you always ended up in these situations where, oh my God, I had a really, really bad run, and now I can't buy any more dudes. At least this way you have an opportunity to take some of your earnings and put it back towards replenishing your guys. In fact, I could probably buy him some more guys. I'm gonna save up for some archers. Ghosts are definitely more scary than goblins, so I will go fight goblins. I forget what voice I was doing with the goblins.
Who is this rustling through our forest?
We are just passing through, don't worry.
Well, not now. Last time our archers trampled over our mushrooms, even the precious moss.
It's more of a cockney orc. I've been playing too much Shadows of Mordor.
We had an important mission to capture a dangerous criminal.
So it was you who captured Morg Foldaria. Get them!
Inhabitant of the Highlands, armed with an improvised spear. Looks like they throw snowballs. Yep. I am not afraid of your snowballs. Would actually be counterproductive to frost these guys, but it does do a little extra damage. That was worthwhile. Oops, I'm using the wrong camera size. There, you get to see more of the board now. You're just in time. They've just brought the textbooks for junior courses recommended by the Supreme Master. By the way, be careful when walking past the forest. The local goblins are very testy. We already noticed. All right. Apprentice incantation randomly increases the damage, physical armor, or speed of the target. Alright, so my mage can finally cast a spell, I think? Alright. It did just blow through my archer fund, but I hope that was worthwhile.
More ghosts. We're totally scampered from... We totally scampered from the others. How many of them are there?
We will deal with them the same way we dealt with the others.
It's easy to be brave from the distance of a bow shot. Try meeting them in close combat.
I think it's a safe assumption that anybody in any kind of fantasy setting has a British accent to some degree. And fortunately, I've got tons of terrible British accents.
So,
oh wait, that the I gave the apprentice the spell, so my main mage person still can't do shit.
All right.
I am scared of these guys, so I'm gonna start whittling them down.
Damn, they're ranged.
And I blocked my apprentice. What a noob move. I haven't played any of these in quite some time. Might as well just get him in here.
Damn!
Definitely losing archer in this. is down to just one. So should probably start focusing on these guys. I slowed this one, right? So I can... That always stayed up, so I didn't have to hit Alt in my turn. Oh, there's a setting for that? No, because this is a cross-platform game, and it's much easier to be lazy. I'm gonna leave that for this guy to take, and I'll continue to try to debuff this one. I've lost so many archers here. Can I buff in the same turn? I think so. I guess not. Never mind. Fuck. I guess I shouldn't have expected that to work since it's like an attack. Expecting attack to be more like an attack than a buff, but oh well. Did you see that? It was following the fucking hexes. Let's hope there's no friendly fire in this game. Did he get a kind of curveball there? Now this has been a costly battle. I was right to be more afraid of them than the goblins. Well, it took 24 to replenish, but that's pretty good considering they cost me like 100 each. So 12 gold versus 100, that's a really generous kind of system there. This is the best smithy in the district. We are ready to help you on your journey for a modest fee. By the way, our best blacksmith can vest hammers with magical properties. As luck has it, today we are offering a discount. Okay, so I can buy dudes, or I guess I can only buy dudes, because I can't... So this gives my... blacksmith's a ranged attack. That seems really worthwhile. It's a shame I don't have an extra 20 gold here. I wonder if I can farm here? Because it's still got the green thing. I can! There's even a chest and some of this. This definitely deserves exploring. I'm gonna send him down here to explore. To slow him down while I am doing all that exploring. Not sure if that's because I can't move there or I just can't move there this turn. Oh yeah, it's not a hex. Like, you see all these others are clearly defined, so this is just decoration, but that is definitely something to go for. I think I might actually run the risk of killing everything too fast here. gonna run this guy up here real quick to go grab that. I'm gonna pass. Just to make sure I can get this guy up there in time before this guy dies. Alright. 30 gold, now that's worthwhile. Keep farming that indefinitely, it seems. Alright. I'm a little tempted to farm that a little bit more because I want some more archers, but I think that'd be a boring video, so I'm not going to do that. Look, an avalanche is coming in. Be calm. I have a scroll to stop avalanches for special instances, but it can only be used on the on one road. So am I going to stop the avalanche here? I guess that's how that works. So I'm going to choose to go. I see how they do that. So you choose which way you're going. Yeah. Yeah, it looked like wolves.
Another magic user.
What the fuck do I have to make golem noises?
Golems are Jewish. This is going to get really offensive in a hurry, though, so I'm not going to make a Jewish voice. why did we even make this road? I knew that there was something evil here.
Was not a useful buff. Yeah, let's slow down the big guys. You only get one retaliation per turn. That's interesting. So I get wolves and golems on this route. I wonder if you get wolves and golems on the other route too, because it was only showing the golems. I'm taking a beat here. Oh, good. Success! That's not bad. I really like that reward mechanic, or rejuvenation, or whatever he calls it. 3 new talent points. I don't really like any of these. What's this? Figure out exactly how the magic plays into things. is this? A strange staff is lying in the snow. This is a ghost hunter staff, obviously. Somebody's battled the golems before us. I hope their weapon will help us.
All right. Ghosts and golems, huh? All right. I can sell this from anywhere. Awesome. Let's see. Is there any obvious, like, shopping places up here? Nope. Going back for more archers.
Oh, shit. This is limited. So if you can't... If you don't win, right... and you don't get the reward bonus to revive your guys, you will run into the problem of, oh shit, I gotta go traipsing all over the fucking place to find reinforcements, because there's a limited supply. I do not like that. I'm much more casual about my turn-based strategies.
I am the Ice King. I gotta get a good voice for this.
I am the Ice King, conqueror of storms, breaker of hearts. All who come close to my mouse,
muse,
will know the power of my sword.
He looks familiar. Didn't he beat me up in elementary school?
Snow wolf that lives in the mountains. Stern warrior from the snowlands. All right.
Give me a good buff this time, dude. Flunkies.
But it's interesting. Even though these guys are like ice and frost or whatever, they're still getting debuffed, so that's good. Some lightning damage too. Alright.
Wow.
There was like five of these guys, now it's down to one. That was a fast and sudden counter there. And yeah, he just fucking dies to the counterattack. That sucks. Holy shit. Man. Alright. I'm whittling on this one the most.
Oh, don't go for the archers.
So I can't even attack him when I've got these guys next to me, huh? Well, that sucks bad. I think I'm going to definitely lose here. I entirely blame that fucking worthless apprentice buff. That didn't seem to do a lot of damage. Maybe I should have. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I totally lose here. Did I fuck up?
I know that that's suicide. I'm doing it intentionally just to see what happens. So defeat.
But it still revived all my dudes. I guess it...
Rambo has retreated too quickly. Try to hold out longer. Fate will thank you.
So... Did I lose money with it being rejuvenated? I don't think I had any money. It looks like these are serious boss battles, like... Yeah. Check this out. This is like a little green thing. And here's orange with a skull, and there's crazy big swords and a big skull. So I've got to grind. Alright. Let's see if I can defeat this guy. Hey, this is our territory. Turn around and go back to where you're from. But we need to get to the Great Library. It's urgent. Ha! We control now. The elders are preparing elixirs for us, and we sell them. How awful. You must stop before it's too late. Try it. We cast a deadly spell on our arrows. I don't think that you will survive this. Treacherous mercenary from the Assassin's Guild, huh? Oh dear. I swear one of the buffs is supposed to be attack damage, and if I can get an attack, oh damn. Treacherous mercenaries. Get him in position down here, or stuck behind the lock, one or the other. This is the right approach, but I figure I should reduce the amount of these guys that there are that can attack in a given turn, so taking out the weaker ones makes sense to me, so there are less turns that they can attack me in. Of course, I don't have the range to reach that, so I guess I could have done that, but that seems to be like a pretty weak attack. Alright, this time I'm definitely kind of fucking up because I should have focused this on both attacks knowing that this guy'd be here, but I'm so rusty on these that it just had not occurred to me. Alright. I'm gonna focus this one down. Damn, these guys take a pounding being peasants or whatever put there. Oh, nice! There is a toggle for all the information. Wow. And it even has turn numbers. Oh, wow, that is really handy. What's this do? Oh. I don't need that. No, I don't need that. There we go. I could try buffing again, but that seems futile, so I will just poke at him. Is she double poison now? I should probably get this guy into position, or I could lightning zap. Alright, it's down to one archer now. This is a lot easier boss than the last one. This guy's got a long run ahead of him. Plus 336 XP really doesn't make much of a dent there. That cost me a bunch, though. Wow. Alright, it seems to get increasingly difficult as I move on here. I'm going to end this video, and I will see you back in another one because I'm having a lot of fun with this. Take it easy.